Both of these forges were set to wide open. They were both running at 30 PSI, which is the max that is on the regulators. And I had the gates as open as needed in order to actually have proper combustion in the heating chamber. A single burner doesn't suffer any from being able to get up to heat, neither does the double burner. It does not get two times as hot.